वेलकम टू प्रिया। At Priya, we strive to create not just a friendly and safe workplace environment, but also a community. As you can see right now, we have all the COVID precautions in place to ensure the safety of all those entering our building. Over here, we have our garden. During the summer, sitting under the shade of the umbrellas provides welcome respite from the scorching Delhi heat. And in the winter, it's a welcome spot for us to come and bond together, basking in the warm winter sun. Straight ahead from the entrance, we also have our badminton court, which often doubles as a small cricket pitch. During the afternoon, post lunch, we like to come together and enjoy a quick game. Our office is spread across four levels, including our Knowledge Resource Center in the basement. This here is our Knowledge Resource Center, where we've carefully preserved and documented all our work that we have conducted over the years, as well as all the knowledge material that we've acquired. Coupled with our digital archive, it serves as an invaluable resource for young researchers looking to build knowledge about the history and the current workings and developments taking place in the realm of participatory research and development. This is the entrance to our state-of-the-art conference hall. Our conference hall is a state-of-the-art facility capable of seating at the maximum 50 people in one go. We have all the equipment needed to conduct conferences at Priya, as well as a lot of technology that enables us to host virtual events here. Our office also has three meeting rooms, which, like the conference room, are fully digitally enabled, which lets us have efficient in-person and virtual conference meetings around the world. This here is our main office space, where all of us, from director to intern, gather together and work. On the first floor, we have our dining hall, which serves as our co-community space. Afternoons are filled with fun conversations and banter as we all get together and gather over lunch. It serves as a crucial point for all of us to get together, exchange ideas, and build our team spirit. We also have an in-house kitchen where our incredible support staff prepare warm-cooked meals for us, as well as the guests who stay in the hostels above. On the third and fourth floors, we also have affordable, clean, and convenient accommodation for our visiting guests and researchers. These rooms are clean, comfortable, fully equipped with all digital amenities and Wi-Fi. And we also ensure that you're provided all three meals of the day to make your stay as comfortable and memorable as possible.